And welcome to another episode of Ketuk-ketuk Ramadan. And today we are going to cook we're going to cook dinner today, and then you'll see what is it. And right now Mr. Shah Chandran is cooking.
I'm cutting
onion. She's crying.
Yeah.
And okay, so we'll get to work. We've got a lot of dishes to put up on the menu today, and we are Master Chef India. Fish cutlet, and also we fried and actually ate dinner already. And I cooked lemak with tahu and tempeh.
Then I made cutlet.
Fish cutlet, and that's it. Okay.
Here's the pillow.
Here, look, oh, look who's gonna sleep over. Slumber party. What? Okay, so now it's time for dessert. Guess what?
Master Chef, because it's 11 p.m. at night
and we're like still cutting. And
we're still cooking.
Look, I'm like cutting.
Just cutting onion. Just now we saw cutting onion at 5 o'clock. Just still cutting onion.
No, it's not from 5 o'clock. That was for different. This is for different dish. Oh my god.
Okay.
But Fanny is sleeping on there again.
I know, and guess what?
And
on
to
the blender. Blender, no. I think we are the worst neighbors. Bad neighbors. Of your bad neighbors day.
Yeah.
The next door, on top, must be cursing. With these people, go and sleep. And stuff
is like it that. 11 o'clock? 11:10.
Yeah, 11:10. Anyway, we are cooking up a dish for tomorrow. Watch where we're going tomorrow in the next episode. And,
Can I look at this a bit long?
She just look at us.
Sorry.
Okay. Okay, anyway, we'll get to our cooking and, stay tuned for more and... Welcome to Ketuk-ketuk Ramadan.
Ramadan.
It is 6 a.m. in the morning. Like 6 a.m. in the morning. This is no joke at all. And we are going for a walk. Okay, and we've been up all night last night. So, couldn't see the sunrise. And yeah.
Can we see your face? Oh my god, I'm so tired.
Okay. Family and friends.